this question here, we want the geometry of atoms.